I work for Bellathor at the...
never know when to give up. I thought we'd taught them enough of the lesson at their hall.
To come in here alone.
ready.
No more!
portal.
Yo!
Your beloved Stendar.
Are you sure that was wise, Lokio? He still might have told us something. We are...
Atlas. Who sent you here? I was expecting someone like me, at least. Vampire, yes. Not fond of vampires, are they? Well, look, kill me, you've killed one vampire. But if people are after me, there's something bigger going on. I can help you find out what that is. My family used to live on an island to the west of Solitude. I would guess they still do. By the way, my name is Serana. Good to meet you. Your guess is as good as mine. This place looks pretty different from when I was locked away. Good question. Hard to say. I can't really tell. I feel like it was a long time. Who is Skyrim's High King? Oh, wonderful. A war of succession. Good to know the world didn't get boring while I was gone. Who are the contenders? Empire? What empire? Cyrodiil is the seat of an empire? I must have been gone longer than I thought. Definitely longer than we planned. Please, let's hurry. I need to get home so I can figure out what's happened. Yes, it is. And it's mine. It's complicated. I can't really talk about it. I'm sorry. It's on an island near Solitude. Hopefully we can find a boat to take us there. It's my family home. Not the most welcoming place, but depending on who's around, I'll be safe there. Let's just say that my mother and father had a bit of a falling out. Don't worry, I'm not in any danger or anything like that. It'll just be more unpleasant to run into my father. I'd rather not get into that with you, if that's all right. I'm sorry, it's not that... It's just that I don't know who I can trust yet. Let's get to my home, and I'll have a better sense of where we all stand. I think I'll hang on to my things, thank you. Does the air feel heavy down here? I'm a little woozy, but it might just be from waking up.
Thank you.
there.
There.
remember how to fight.
Thank you. what's your story? I don't want some stuff.
It'll be good to get out of the sun for a while. Where'd you come from? It'll be good to get out of the sun for a while.
want some snotty elf telling me what gods I can and can't worship.
So, before we go in there, I wanted to thank you for getting me this far, but after we get in there, I'm going to go my own way for a while. I think. I know your friends would probably want to kill everything in here. I'm hoping you can show some more control than that. Once we're inside, just keep quiet for a bit. Let me take the lead.
Lady Serana's back! Open the gate!
Well, I hear it. Lady Serana's been gone a real long time.
How dare you trespass here?
Wait, Serana? Is that truly you? I cannot believe my eyes.
My lord, everyone! Serana has returned!
I can't believe it!
My long-lost daughter returns at last. I trust you have my Elder Scroll.
After all these years, that's the first thing you ask me? Yes, I have the scroll.
She has the scroll!
Of course I'm delighted to see you, my daughter. Must I really say the words aloud? Ah, if only your traitor mother were here. I would let her watch this reunion before putting her head on a spike. Now tell me, who is this stranger you have brought into our hall?
A savior!
This is my savior, the one who freed me.
For my daughter's safe return, you have my gratitude. Tell me, what is your name? I am Harkon, Lord of this court. By now, my daughter will have told you what we are. Not just vampires. We are among the oldest and most powerful vampires in Skyrim. For centuries we lived here, far from the cares of the world. All that ended when my wife betrayed me and stole away that which I valued most. You have done me a great service, and now you must be rewarded. There is but one gift I can give that is equal in value to the Elder Scroll and my daughter. I offer you my blood. Take it and you will walk as a lion among sheep. Men will tremble at your approach, and you will never fear death again. Then you will be prey, like all mortals. I will spare your life this once, but you will be banished from this hall.
Perhaps you still need convincing. Behold the power!
Make your choice. So be it. You are prey, like all mortals. I banish you.
Yeah?
I should have known it was only a matter of time before they found us. It's the price we pay for openly recruiting. We'll have to step up our defenses. I don't suppose you have some good news for me. Who is she? More importantly, where is she? And so you deliver her. They what? And you didn't stop them? You didn't secure the scroll? So they have everything they wanted, and we're left with nothing. By the Divines. This couldn't get much worse. This is more than you and I can handle. When did I say that? We need help. If they're bold enough to attack us here, then this may be bigger than I thought. I have good men here, but there are people I've met and worked with over the years. We need their skills, their talents, if we're going to survive this. If you can find them, we might have a chance. Right to the point, aren't you? I like that. Not like those fools in the Order. We should keep it small. Too many people and we'll draw unwanted attention to ourselves. I think we'll want Serene Gerard. Breton girl, whip smart and good with tinkering. Fascination with the Dwemer. Weapons in particular. Last I knew, she was out in the Reach, convinced she was about to find the biggest dwarven ruins yet. Might need a little convincing, but she should. You'll also want to find Gunmar. Big brute of a Nord. Hates vampires almost as much as I do. Got it into his head years back that his experience with animals would help. Trolls in particular, from what I hear. Last I knew, he was out scouring Skyrim for more beasts to tame. Bring the two of them back here, and we can get started on coming up with a plan. Watch your back. Find Serene and maybe we can do something about this mess.